Shepard, but you're dead.
I got better.
And now you're here to kill me.
You're really paranoid, aren't you?
Don't patronize me, Shepard.
Charming as ever.
I'm sure you find this all very ironic. First you take care of my sister, and now you're here for me. Well, you made it this far. Now what?
You really think I'm here to kill you?
Do you have another reason for destroying my tower? Decimating my security?
I'm just looking for someone.
You expect me to believe that? Is it credits? Is that what you want? Just tell me your price. We can make this problem go away.
All the credits in the world won't make this problem go away, Nisana.
Who the hell gave you the right to play God? I may not be perfect, but look at you. We both kill people for money. What's the difference?
You kill people because you think they're beneath you. They're in your way. I kill people because they leave me no choice.
You've got a choice. You don't have to do this. I can tell you.
What?
I heard something. Damn it. Check the other entrances. You stay put. When I'm finished dealing with this nuisance, you and I are going to...
Impressive. You certainly know how to make an entrance.
I was hoping to talk to you.
I apologize, but prayers for the wicked must not be forsaken.
Do you really think she deserves it?
Not for her, for me. The measure of an individual can be difficult to discern by actions alone. Take you, for instance. All this destruction, chaos. I was curious to see how far you'd go to find me. Well, here I am.
How'd you know I was coming at all?
I didn't. Not until you marched in the front door and started shooting. Nisana had become paranoid. You saw the strength of her guard force. She believed one of her sisters would kill her. You were a valuable distraction.
You used me so you could kill her.
I needed a diversion. You needed to speak with me. You certainly fulfilled your end of the bargain. What would you like to discuss?
Someone's been abducting entire human colonies. We're gonna stop them. We already know the culprits. A race called the Collectors.
I've heard of them. Attacking the Collectors would require passing through the Omega-4 Relay. No ship has ever returned from doing so.
They told me it was impossible to get to Ilos, too.
A fair point. You built a career on performing the impossible. This was to be my last job. I'm dying. Low survival odds don't concern me. The abduction of your colonists does.
I hadn't heard that. Is there anything I can do?
Giving me this opportunity is enough. The universe is a dark place. I'm trying to make it brighter before I die. Many innocents died today. I wasn't fast enough, and they suffered. I must atone for that. I will work for you, Shepard. No charge.
I've heard impressive stories, Krios. Sounds like you'll be an asset to the team. That is, if you're comfortable having an assassin watch your back.
I've accepted a contract. My arm is Shepard's.
Uh-huh. Don't know about you, but I'm loyal to more than my next paycheck.
Obviously he is, too. He's doing this mission gratis. What's your concern?
I don't like mercenaries. An assassin is just a precise mercenary.
An assassin is a weapon. A weapon doesn't choose to kill. The one who wields it does. Where shall I put my things? I'd prefer someplace dry, if anything is available.
The area near the life support plant on the crew deck tends to be slightly more arid than the rest of the ship.
Ah, an AI. My thanks.
He seems quite civil.
We need all the help we can get. He's not what I expected in an assassin. He may surprise you.
Yeah, and he may not.